eating the seed heads of grasses, and that was an asparagus that he pulled down. I think.
No, it wasn't grass.
Sneak a bit closer. I would like to have some of these youngsters that are on the dead tree allow us to get a bit closer so we can watch some of their antics, because they might get quite comical. I guess there's a lot of ticks, a lot of fleas. Part of life is scratching. The whole troop's moving off. Okay, there we go. There's a little one at this dead tree. He's gonna come and tease us, I hope. There we go. They'll hide, and they'll try all sorts of things to intimidate us. But they're just playing. Happens more on foot, where they'll shake trees and they'll try and show strength. The idea is not to be intimidated, despite their strength. Baboon having probably the longest canines of any meat-eating animal here in the bush. Are formidable killers if they need to be, or when they want to be rather. That was quite a troop.